Let's head down the halls of the Omni Center. Next rink over, Chill going for a big sweep of Kenai River. Second period, tied at one. When Kenai River's Jack Gesser comes up with a steal in the CRCN, he fires and scores, and the Brown Bears take a 2-1 lead. Later that period, Chill's Adam Lovick from a distance fires through the crowd, slips into the net, score tied at two, and get out those brooms. Chill going to sweep Kenai 5-4.